Hello everyone, good morning. Welcome to the maths class. Earlier, we have started with the chapter quadratic equation, and in this chapter, we have done these following objectives: quadratic equation by discriminant method, by completing the square method, equation reducible to quadratic form, sum and product of roots. Now, our topic is symmetric functions of roots. Now, question is, what are symmetric functions? So, a function is said to be symmetric if the function remains unchanged when the variables are interchanged. For example, x plus y, if we are going to write it as y plus x, so both the answers are same. But if x minus y is going to written as y minus x, so both the equations are not equal. So first equation is a symmetric function and second one is not a symmetric function. So therefore, symmetric functions are x plus y, x into y, x square plus y square, x cube plus y cube. Now, our topic is symmetric function of roots. So, let alpha and beta be the roots. Therefore, symmetric functions of roots are alpha plus beta in place of x, alpha, and in place of y, beta. So, alpha into beta, alpha square plus beta square, alpha cube plus beta cube, etc. These are the symmetric functions of roots. Now, as we know that a plus b whole square is equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now from here, a square plus b square value is a plus b whole square minus 2ab. So our first formula is alpha square plus beta square. So from here, a square plus b square is equals to a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Similarly, our second formula is a plus b whole cube is equals to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. So from here, a cube plus b cube value is a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. Now, third formula, a raised to power 4 plus b raised to power 4. First, break it in the form of a square whole square plus b square whole square. As we know that a square plus b square is equals to a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Now apply that formula here. Then afterwards, again in the bracket, same form is there. Again apply the formula a plus b whole square minus 2ab, then minus 2ab whole square. These are the formula in the form of a and b. So, in this topic, according to the roots, our formulas are, first one is in place of a, alpha is there, in place of b, beta is there. So, first formula is alpha square plus beta square equals to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. Alpha cube plus beta cube equals to alpha plus beta whole cube minus 3 alpha beta into alpha plus beta. And third one is alpha raised to power 4 plus beta raised to power 4 equals to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta whole square. So, these are the formula we are going to use solve the symmetric functions. Now look at the example of this. So first example is, if alpha and beta are the roots of the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0, then find the value of alpha square, alpha cube, alpha raised to power 4 plus beta raised to power 4, 1 upon alpha plus 1 upon beta, 1 upon alpha square plus 1 upon beta square, alpha square beta plus alpha beta square, alpha raised to power minus 2 plus beta raised to power minus 2. Now, the given quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. From here, value of alpha plus beta is equals to minus b upon a, and alpha into beta equals to c upon a, as we have done earlier, sum of root and product of root. Now our first part is alpha square plus beta square equals to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. Now fill the values. After solving, we got the answer b square upon a square minus 2c upon a. Now our second question is, alpha raised to power 3 plus beta raised to power 3 is equals to alpha plus beta whole cube minus 3 alpha beta into alpha plus beta. Now fill the values of alpha plus beta, minus b upon a whole cube minus 3 into c upon a into minus b upon a. After solving, answer is minus b cube upon a cube plus 3bc upon a square. Now third question is alpha raised to power 4 plus beta raised to power 4. So after applying formula, alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta square minus 2 alpha beta square. Now fill the values. So after filling the values, answer is b square upon a square minus 2c upon a whole square minus 2c square upon a square. Now fourth question, 1 upon alpha plus 1 upon beta is equals to, after taking LCM, beta plus alpha upon alpha into beta. After filling the values, answer is minus b upon c. Now our fifth question is 1 upon alpha square plus 1 upon beta square equals to beta square plus alpha square upon alpha beta square. Now this is in the form of alpha square plus beta square. Apply formula, alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta upon alpha beta whole square as it is. Now fill the values. After filling value, answer is b square upon a square minus 2 times c upon a upon c square upon a square. Now our sixth question is alpha square beta plus alpha beta square equals to alpha beta into alpha plus beta. From here, alpha beta common. Now fill the values and answer is minus bc upon a square. Now our last question is alpha raised to power minus 2 plus beta raised to power minus 2. First of all, we are going to make power positive. So 1 upon alpha square plus 1 upon beta square equals to beta square plus alpha square upon alpha square beta square. Then again apply formula, alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta upon alpha beta square. Then minus b upon a whole square minus 2 times c upon a upon c upon a whole square is equals to b square upon a square minus 2 times c upon a upon c square upon a square. So these are the questions on the basis of that formulas. Now students, you are able to solve the worksheet that will come in your SNAP homework, and you also watch that links that will come in your SNAP homework. Along with the links, you must go through that links and solve the worksheet. Thank you students, and have a nice day.